fuck does that nigga Bugatti B's always started videos like that?
Jello Beats, holla at me.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy, the one and only, Real Young Ike. I don't know what's going on, man. I don't know what's going on. It's crazy. It's crazy to say this, but like, white girls are winning nowadays, man. Like, Latinas, y'all were up there. Y'all was up there on the roster. This what we got. We got black women, Latinas, Dominican, Salvadorian, El Paso, Pussy Boots, nigga. But for real though, like, for the Latinas and the blacks, y'all better look out. I'm just saying, man. I don't wanna be in this controversy right now, but white girls are coming. They creeping on y'all, man. Alright, let me tell y'all a little story, man. So it's New Year's Eve and shit. I'm just trying to get shit popping. So my man sends me up on my cellular device, and he's like this.
Hey bro, we got this New Year's party, man. It's gonna be hella bitches, it's gonna be hella bottles, and we gonna have hella white girls, all that shit, nigga. All that shit.
And I'm just like, alright bro, bet. Like, you said it's gonna be white girls in this? Shoot, I'm there, nigga. Shit, fuck you, I thought this shit was. So I'm kinda skeptical about the situation and everything, right? Well, it's New Year's Eve, I don't wanna stay in the crib. I don't wanna stay at home, get me bored. I'm like, fuck it. So I get in my Honda convertible and shit and pedal my ass all the way to the function. All right, I pull up, dog. When I tell you, I see the coldest white girls. Bruh, they had the fattest asses. I was done, bro. I'm like, dog, these white girls are really evolving, bro. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love my black women. Let me say it again. I love my black women. But these, I don't know, these white girls, man. I don't know if it's the food they eating, Starbucks they drinking. I don't know what it is, man, for real. But they evolving, man. Like, you will see a white girl eat the fattest ass. The fattest piece of ass. I'm like, oh, my. All right, nigga, chill the fuck out. All right, my bad, y'all. I was daydreaming this shit. Now, if y'all like that video, make sure y'all dab that like button up for real. Show them niggas some love. We trying to get out on this YouTube shit, so you already know. Show them motherfuckers some love, subscribe. Comment below on what you want me to talk about next. Put yourself in the comment section. I reply to all my comments. You already know who it is. It's your boy, Real Young Ike. In peace.
I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap house. I've been selling cracks since like the fifth grade. Really never made no difference with the shit made. Jaja told me flip them packs and how to maintain. Get that money back and spend it on the same thing. Shorty like the way that I ball out. I be getting money, time fall out.